Do you think that race plays a part in wealth distribution, or either a mindset that you can't
today?
Or cannot? Yeah.
No.
You don't?
No, I don't. I don't. Hey, you and I, we're proof. Why would race have anything to do with it? Put your mind to what you want to do and go for that. It's kind of like religion to me. It's a good excuse for not getting there.
Yeah. You know, I said, and it's probably get me in trouble, but I said to some of my colleagues recently, so I know that it's an issue, but it seems like every single day on television I'm talking about race, and it's because of the news cycle, it's in the news, but sometimes I get so tired of talking about it, I want to just go, this is over, can we move on?
And if you talk about it, it exists.
Right.
Yeah. It's not like it exists and we refuse to talk about it, but making it a bigger issue than it needs to be is the problem we have.